Alright, well, here I am. I'm heading back to Ohio for the rest of the week. Two of the guys done killed, so they're in Kentucky. I actually just got back from Kentucky last night. Got a pretty good night for up there. But, we're at the kick in Ohio. I got the stand loaded, got the bow. And here I am, heading to Ohio. See y'all here in about 4 hours.
Well, we had a little snow last night. There's that. Reckon it's snowing pretty good up here in Ohio, so it's gonna be cold. Hopefully it's got them deer up moving. Some chasing going on. Hopefully a big buck dies this week. Well, we made it to Ohio. Getting ready to go hang some stands for the morning hunt. We only got about an hour left of dark, so hopefully find some good sign this evening, hang a stand up, and get back with y'all in the morning.
CRP. So, all good luck. We'll see.
This is the second evening. My Ohio trip. Seen a few bucks this morning chasing those little bucks. Nothing I want to shoot. But I noticed they're all down here towards the end of this point. So lunch today, I went out and got me a bite to eat and come back in here and pulled the stand down. Moved it out this point about 100, 150 yards maybe. Yeah, I'd say close to 100, 150. But I sent a pretty good buck in here yesterday morning chasing does out here on the end of this. So moved out here where all the deer activity's been. So hopefully it works out this evening. Get back with y'all in a little bit. Thank mine and Hayden's newest sponsor, Fruit Punch, for keeping us hydrated during the hunt. Thank you. there's that buck. That buck right there is about 120 inches, maybe, if that. Right over there is the big buck, right over the left-hand side. That's the big tent that just came out. That's a wrap for this week's hunting up here in Ohio. Once I did my closeout video yesterday in the cornfield, that piece of public, I actually called in another, I'd say he's close to 150 inch ten pointer. But by the time it finally got down to me, I was out of camera light, couldn't see him through peep sight, nothing. So I didn't get no video of him, but I ended up seeing about 50 deer last night. And I'm seeing 10 different bucks, two good shooters that we've got on camera, and then a bunch of little bucks, probably 115, 120 inch deer. They was all out there fighting, chasing those in the field last night. So me and Hayden be back up this Thursday, get back after them, keep y'all posted.